Out of 20 pumpkins, Ben Jonson's Monster took first place at this year's Murillo Giant Pumpkin Festival.
It measured out at 1,510 pounds and it weighed in at 1,367. A little light, but the orange ones tend to go a little lighter. First measurement, you'd go circumference around this way, and then over the top, right from the ground to the bottom here, and from this side, across to the side, to the bottom. And that's, you add that up and it, that's her estimate. Crazy, it grew 45 to 48 pounds a night for about 20 days straight, and it topped out at 1,367 pounds.
The seed for this monster came from last year's world record holder. It weighed in at 2,009 pounds.
2,009 pounds was a world record from Ron Walls out of Green, Rhode Island.
That's a world record.
It's a world record.
A world record.
World record. And 2 weeks ago, there was a pumpkin weighed in Germany for 2,300 pounds, but it had a split in it, so it was disqualified. So. And they're talking about 2,500 pound pumpkins this year. Next year, I got to try for 1,412 because the record is 1,411 here.
If you're driving out to Kekabeka, stop in at the Metropolitan Moose and see it for yourself. Reporting for Go Thunder Bay, I'm Sarah MacArthur.